A very good morning, parents, and to all my dear children. Today in this maths video, we are going to follow book 7. Today we are going to know about two more figures. Previously, we had learnt about figure 16, 1, 6, 16 and 1, 7, 17. Today we are going to know about the next figure, which is figure 1, 8, 18 on page number 4 to 42. Now, as you can see, there are pictures of some buckets. Buckets are some of the objects inside which you can keep some sorts of liquid or solid. Like you can keep water, you can store water, you can put the clothes, wet clothes or the dry clothes, and you can use for any other objects to put in. Now we will start counting the buckets. Let's start from 1. How many buckets are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18. So there are 18 buckets. There are 18 buckets. Now let's count it once again. You need to use your index finger. This is the index finger. Let's try counting with your index finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17 and 18. So there are 18 buckets. All total there are 18 buckets. Now let's move to the next page where we will be doing some activities related to figure 18. Next page is page number 4343. 4343. In this page, initially we can find 3 Christmas trees. Recently, the date has come. You remember 25th of December when we celebrate the Christmas tree. That day we celebrate by decorating the Christmas tree with some bells, balls, stars and some gifts. So these are the Christmas trees. There are 3 Christmas trees. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 Christmas trees. What we have to do is to find out the Christmas tree on which figure 1818 is written, and then you have to tick that Christmas tree. As simple as that. So this is the first Christmas tree on which figure 1818 is written. So we have to tick mark. Next, this is figure 1717. So no need to put a tick mark on it. Now the last one. This is the Christmas tree on which figure 1818 is written. Therefore we again place one tick mark. So there are 2 Christmas trees on which figure 1818 is written. So we have to place a tick mark on both the trees. But not on this. Why? Because figure 17. This is figure 17. Now once we are done with it, it's good to move and know how to write figure 18. This is figure 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. First we have to draw a straight line to write figure 1 like this. One straight line to write figure 1 and then make 2 loops, one above the other to write figure 8. To write figure 8, like this, we write figure 8. Now let's trace the numbers, trace the figures, 1, 8, 18 like this. Follow the way how I am doing now. First you draw a straight line to write figure 1 and then you trace this to write figure 8. 1, 8, 18. Let's repeat it again. 1,
8. 1, 8, 18. Once again, 1, 8. 1, 8, 18. In this way, you finish all the four figures given here.
Now, once you are done with it, let's move on to the next page. Now, we are going to learn or know about the next figure, which is figure 1919. This is figure 1818. What comes after figure 18? 1919. This one is figure 19. This is on page number 4444. Page number 4444. And here are some pictures of sailboats. Now, sailboats are the one on which you can sail in water from one place to another. You can move from one place to another in water with the help of these sailboats. This one is figure 19. 1919. This is figure 1919. And now it's time to count how many sailboats are here. Take your index finger out and place it on the first one and let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. So there are 19 sailboats. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So all total there are 19 sailboats. All total there are 19 sailboats. Now let's move to the next page, page number 4545, where we are going to do some activities. There are some sailboats. How many sailboats are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. So there are 3 sailboats and on which some figures are written. What you have to do is, you have to find out the boat, or you can say yacht, on which figure 19 is written. Then you have to circle it. So let's start with the first one. This is figure 19. 1919. 1919. This is figure 19. So we have to circle it. So you do it the same way how I am doing. Now the next one, second one. This is again figure 1919. So you have to circle it. Do it just like me. And the last one is 1818. Oh no, we don't need to circle it, because we have to circle only figure 19. This is figure 19. This is figure 19. This is figure 18. So we are not going to circle it. Done? Now let's learn how to write figure 19. This is figure 19. How to write? 1, 9, 19. How to read it out? 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. Now we are going to learn how to trace it and write. We begin with writing 1 like this. One straight line, standing line, 1. And then you have to write figure 9. First you make a right open curve, move up, and then come straight down, drawing one straight standing line. Once again, first we write 1 by drawing one standing line. Next we make one right open curve, reach up, and come down straight, drawing one standing line. This is figure 19. This is figure 19. 1, 9, 19.
In this way, you need to finish all the four figures given here. 1919. In this way. So today we have learnt about two figures. One is figure 18, 1818. Another is figure 19, 1919. Now you practice at home to count objects. Read the numbers in proper way, like 1818, 1919, and then you have to learn to trace figure 1818. Then next one, figure 1919. That's all for today's class. Meet you soon in the next video. Till then, bye bye all of you.